to adjust this.
All right, good, Claire. Different pose.
Dreamier. Lighter.
Different pose, honey.
She looks heavy.
Well, the clothes don't hide anything.
We shouldn't have to hide anything.
We should have gone with Anna.
Turn back to us, honey.
Okay, now let's go for a break.
And then, you know, I told her, you know, you just can't do that on set.
Oh my God, she's such a babe.
Completely, yeah, and I don't know why they keep hiring her. It's so frustrating.
Right?
Yeah, I mean, when was the last time you worked on her? Yeah.
Hey, I'm on lunch break right now.
Lunch?
Just a light one. Listen, the shoot's going really well. I know you had to pull some strings to get this for me, so thank you.
Savor it. This is all you're getting for a while.
You mean, after all the auditions, I didn't book anything?
You don't fit the standards. You don't get the job.
But what do you want me to do?
Lose weight. You're a pretty girl, Claire. And so close to the career of your dreams. Don't mess up.
Good, looks like you're ready to start up again.
You're not changing it.